I'm gonna have to learn how to dodge again. Trying to make it to some tower or something, right? I honestly don't remember what I was doing. I don't think I gotta find somebody. Say it like that.
Unit online.
Oopsie.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
Actually, want to get this. If I get to, when I get the chance. So I need 300. Have to keep that in mind. Cash money. To get to a control panel? Hopefully I'm going the right way. Gonna kill me. Wait, isn't there a couch button?
Ow.
Did you die already? Oh my lord. Doing something. Okay, at least I don't have to take the elevator. Can't I, like, sneak? Ain't it? That was just circles. Thing is coming up. Oh, what? I wonder what hit me. Did he swipe twice? Thank you. Bro, how do you run? I gotta figure out the controls again. Take him first. That was a bad idea. I see another guy coming up. How'd you do that with one hand? Tell me, Chi, how did he do that? Okay, so I have to take it slow. I wasted so much money on that block move. Because you don't ever want to block. It just takes too much health. Can I refund? I want my money back. I feel like the giant swing would do me better because I definitely get jumped a lot. And this guy sucks at fighting multiple people. Too bad it doesn't mean anything. How'd you do that so slow? Slow and steady. Somebody coming up behind me? No? Okay. It's just you. Let's go. Oh, I thought we would have had to bring it out. Ooh. Bro, there's no one in here.
Elias, are you sure this is the right one?
Damn.
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And
what?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here for a minute. I've got all the information on this place and I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can lock down the shuttle, and he can fly out. We can do this, we just gotta stick together, all right?
Yeah, can we please? We don't have time for this.
I'll take my chances.
Come on now.
A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
I mean, it's true.
Alert.
Right. Yeah, this guy's definitely not, what you think.
Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
He killed those three guys at the beginning without a blink of an eye. Let's listen to a little, data bio. She reminds me of the lady from... The Boys. The Mute. I can't think of her name. Member of the Outer World Terrorist Group. Demonstrated proficiency in hacking, secure networks and systems, on numerous outstanding warrants, including suspect involvement in the recent incident. Highly dangerous and do not approach. I forget I have, like, kinetic powers. How did they put this on the inside of a cell? I can't aim my gun in here, can I? Alright, good. At least I know nothing's gonna attack me when I'm crawling. X. Oh yeah, that's right. Gotta stomp the corpse. Was he talking to me? Did he know I was there? Is that not the vent? No, it's not. Sorry, 1 second. Mm-hmm. Sorry about that. Test message. Really hope that's not behind me. Okay. You? You ass. Oh yeah, these things don't have anything in them for some reason. Banging on pipes. Can't you see I'm sneaking here? Oh, you! Attack me. No, stop. Where you going? Hope that thing died. Shit. I feel like there's no way to get past that any quicker. Can't let the mech punch my legs off again. Oh, really? I can? Nice.
Oh. Inmate detected.
Got gunned down, son. Gunned down.
Inmate, do not move.
I feel like this is a waste of bullets.
Error code J19. Error.
I won't be doing that again. I don't think that was worth it. I got decoding. What does that do? Gave me monies. If I do it again, not gonna blow up on me, are you? I feel like you will. What? You're supposed to swing, bitch. Let's see something back here real quick. Okay, I just couldn't get over here anyways. And now I know. Now I know. Can't scare me. I know I can't be attacked in here. But when I get out here, it's a different story.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
That's all you gotta say? I'm gonna need you to explain, Mr. Know-it-all. It's like a lot of electricity. Holy shit, holy shit. Thank you for knocking me out of the way. Sorry, I was very distracted by the spinning blades of doom over here. I was actually hoping it would come all the way down to kill him.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
I thought it was going to be some more cinematic. It was not. I was just ripped the smithereens.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
So what if it turns out this is the guy from Psylocke? Or PsyOps, that old ass game on the Xbox, the original Xbox. I believe it got a second game. But that guy had telekinesis, this guy doesn't. I really hate that I can target other things other than monsters. That's silly. I was definitely aiming at him and I got that box. Oh shit. I'm dead. I'm gonna watch the chief be the chair right there. Oh, another guy showed up. I was already out of there. us. Is it lemon squeezy?
No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
No, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
I was hoping to upgrade. Chibi, would you sit down? Hey, sit down. What are you doing? Relax, you cat. Habitat. Why are you choosing the most difficult place to lay, Chief? I just can't sit down right now, huh? Inventory full. I went down a lot further than I thought. She's doing it, y'all. She's finally finding a spot to lay. Damn, I still need 300. Ooh. Oh, I could get this. And I need that wide swing, right? Because my combat ability is pure asshole. I could break an arm. And why do you need 900 for that? Alright. I can get 300 more. Heavy melee. Press R1 to perform a heavy melee. Heavy melee attacks have a longer windup but cause more damage. Can hit multiple enemies and knock them back further. Further. Oh yeah, that's pretty quick for a windup. You should see how long it takes Kratos. Because they don't expect you to use this move a lot. The gamer in me is telling me this is a battle arena.
I finally got transferred to West Processing. But this place is a shithole. Rumor has it, though, there's a way out from here. The main line that comes off of Tank 6 goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. It drains right down to it. I just need to follow it back.
Actually thought this was just the way to go.
Nice.
Ooh, that is nice. It's like 100. Ooh, there's another one.
Make a selection.
Alright. Now maybe I can use my abilities a little bit more often.
Race finished.
Man, that requires a lot of money. Bro, I do all that. There's two more items here that I can get an upgrade. Who put you back? Let's kill him. We gotta see the spectacular death if there is one. Oh, it just stops. How courteous. I hate you. You took so much life because we decided to snake at the same time. Let's get out of here.
Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe leads to tank 6 here. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
That might be a way inside, but let's look this way first. Thank you. can't just walk into these, can I? Okay. Had to be sure. I know where I'm going. I'm just exploring. You never know what you might find, my dude. Don't you want to find treasure? Whoever is making that noise, I need you to calm down.
Nice.
Real nice. Do you mean to do that? Thanks for the fuse. Oh my God, what the hell are you? Swing off you. No. That's not gonna be fun. You're limited to alive. Lame. He had no head. Your ass this time. Can't get away from me. I got 20 grand from this thing. It's huge and turned invisible. Think of my bullets. Oh, I just had to reload. No heels. Don't make me feel this way, gang. I don't know why I was struggling trying to open it.
Nice.
Inventory full. My ass. I'm not full of, because they are full of shit. I wonder if I can get some drink that I have his wristband. Nope. Okay. I'm ready to toss this monster's spaghetti in a special red sauce made of his blood. All right, I'm done. There's an upgrade station in here. Ow, hit the shit out of my elbow. Cool. Oh, it's not over. Or is it? Did I do what I needed to do? going. Yeah, bonk him. I just so happened to be holding left or right. The one couldn't tell if the one I knocked on the ground was dead or crawling. I need to find them both. Okay, I see them. Out of my nose. Thanks for clearing my sinuses. Okay. Shout out to this guy being so patient. I missed. Bro, you got no head. Fuck. Gonna make me do this whole section again, isn't it? Okay, not the whole section. I forgot I picked up this fuse. And that character looks like he was tired. This time around. Throw those guys away like old garbage. Looks like I went through all my little battery packs. Too bad there's not like a clear explanation on like if I hold them, does it drain over time? Does it just have like plips? Can't really tell from the lights on my neck. I like how he reacted to the light. He also reacted to the smell of the sewer.
Yep.
21E. I think I found a way to reach the dome. Just got a drain and a tank. Yeah, and then up the ladder to the access hatch.
Yes, sir. Just wrapping up.
What? First, I've got to nick the console code.
Should look for that guard.
He's the only one to make it off this planet? Island? I think I'm on the planet. The whole world's a planet. He's the only one that made it off the base. Thank you very much. Chichi, it's time for you to be gone. I didn't see what it was. Where am I going? Looks like I'm getting a spacesuit soon. This can't be the way I'm supposed to go. You got some answers.
Adams, if you get this, I'm heading for the dome. They've sounded the evacuation. I found Kaylin, but had to leave her behind. She was catatonic in some kind of cocoon. I'm going to try and contact Mahler. Maybe she can still save us. If you find this, just get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of here! Y'all was doing something weird on here. I guess I need to use my gun more. go with Hertz. Oh, this leads to the same place.
Please make a selection. Unit online.
Oh, that's not scary at all. Hey, he's looking at you. As well as tentacles called. Had a 3-tech. I'm mad it made me sit there and watch him mutate. Tentacles and mutations. It's both tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate into a stronger form. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Shoot those both tentacles to quickly kill the enemy. Stomp on down the enemies to prevent them from mutating further and attacking again. You know, I could do that. I do have an OTG. I forget about that. When I knock people down with my, what's it called? This isn't just to get loot. Maybe it is just attack. It is a attack too. All right, give me 1 second, you guys. I gotta run to the washroom. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I hate you. Get him before he gives me fuck on button. Alright. Straight up shot his head off, blew his body to pieces, and he could still swing. What? I wonder how they both saw me. Hey, what's up? Okay, I think I'm better off just letting them mutate, because at least when it comes to fighting more than one at once. OTG is not an attack, it's just strictly there for bodies. I mean, for loot.
Herd cycle initiated.
Here we go.
Yeah, this is taking forever. What's gonna
Herd
go wrong?
Cycle in progress.
That's fine. These things are really weak to heavy attacks. They come back here, I ain't done with you. More than one. I gotta be careful. Come here. I had a telekinesis. He's tearing me apart. Do I have to survive or do I have to kill everything? Fighting back. Okay. I like what my dude just did without what I needed it to do. God damn it. I had a nice flow the first time. Oh, looks like I'm just surviving. Get my telekinesis back, please. Did I get it? I'm gonna go step on his body. He's dead. Thank you. I said this stuff, this thing refills over time. This thing does not refill. I don't want to go in there. Take the hand with you.
Hatch sealed. Beginning pressure check.
Damn thing won't quit.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Now I want to hear that. Oh, hell no. Die at least once. It reminds me of a death in the newer Tomb Raider games. I think it was the first one. You can get impaled on a log. Hers was worse though, because she like tried to get off of it even though her face was already impaled. Ow. I take actual damage from that. Slow down now. Whew. Holy shit. This is one hell of a ride, man. Oh my god. Ooh, that was awful. I'm glad we got to see it. Oh. Just for the people who missed it. Can I control my speed? I think I'm doing that wrong. I'm gonna grab onto one of these bodies to slow you down. Where you come from? Grab a chain. Thank you. Man, these things don't give up. I want to know, who am I? I am not a pilot. I am not just a pilot. I'm here now. Dang, I can't even go near the hole. Ah. Oh, I'm cold. Fuck. Excuse me. Wonder why you didn't dodge. I do three times. Damn it. Just let him transform in the future. Switch sides. First time I fought him, it did not transform. It takes so long to kill everything. That's the problem. Like, there's no way to make to kill someone quick. Like, I have to go through the sequence at least 3 or 4 times with every monster I fight. And then if it transforms, then that just adds another 2 sequences. But if I get surrounded, then it's all over for me because I can only take 2 hits. No way to make this go quicker. Maybe I just need to stop using a heavy attack.
Oh.
I didn't get touched that whole fight, but when the transform monster hit me, I died instantly. So those guys kill me in one hit, no matter how much health I'm at. Like the game knows. Probably does know that this guy just sucks at fighting multiple people. No, that sucks. I'm literally right in front of his face. The hardest difficulty for you, right? It's gotta be hard. Just wish there was a way to actually, you know, kill people without having to just go through the same sequence over and over again. Maybe if I could, was able to, like, I could shoot off arms and heads, but why can't I shoot off a leg? Right? I'm just gonna let them come to me. How did I get that? I didn't even see what that was. Bro, that sucks. Like, y'all saw me wailing on him, right? There was literally nothing I could do. They said I can step on him. Stepping does not work. This game just gives a bunch of false information. Bro, man. When did he attack? Did you see the attack? I didn't see him attack, but I seem to be dead for some reason. Okay, so you can't step on the tentacles, because you can't step on, you can't hit enemies that are on the ground. So why did it give me that information, right? That's literally bullshit what they said during that tutorial. Because it does not work. I've definitely was right on top of an enemy a couple of times, and I pressed triangle, and it just did not work. Nothing happened. All the enemies are literally 100% invincible when they're on the ground. Okay. My character does not know how to fucking swing at down. Unless that's something I have to learn. So shoot the tentacles. That's what I have to think about. Nothing else. All the other information they said about the tentacles is false. Well, at least how to deal with them. Right into grab. No? Come on. I literally shot him in the tentacles and he transformed quicker. Missing here. There's got to be a way to deal with these creatures more than just, you know, killing them. I shot it in his weak spot and all it did was transform quicker. What information about the tentacles was correct? Hold on, let me read the tutorials again. Let me see this, because maybe I just misread it. Maybe I'm the fucking idiot here. Tentacles and mutations. Exposed tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate and become stronger. Okay, that's true. Mutated enemies have more health and are stronger at attacks. Okay, that's true. 2 out of 2 so far. Shoot the exposed enemy to quickly kill the enemy. I did that. That didn't happen, so that's false. 2 out of 3. Stomp on down enemies to prevent them from mutating any further and attacking again. So, the first two things they say about the enemy mutating, the first two things are true. And then this last panel right here is false. 100% does not work. Pure BS. I definitely shot my enemy and the tentacles, and all it did was make him transform quicker. And you cannot hit an enemy on the ground unless you are killing it for loot. And then you can only do that after it's dead. So this information is just wrong. Really? So you really wanted to... Okay. Nope, nothing happened. So maybe you just gotta get lucky when it comes to hitting the tentacles then? Because I definitely know I can shoot. I definitely know I can aim. So I don't see why it didn't work on the first two enemies. But it did on that one. Now it's just starting to work all the time, suddenly. Guess the game's listening, and that's when you realize what it said was bullshit. Thank you. Where the hell am I? Where did I end up? Will I regret? Something tells me I will regret. What am I doing down here? This does not look like anywhere I need to actually be going. Came down here for 10 motherfucking credits. You. You done yet? Glad those can evolve. I definitely missed something down there. I did not go all the way down there for 10 credits and to get munched on by some creature. Really telling me I came down here for 10 credits instead of getting munched on by a monster. Bro, that's awful. That's not gonna make me want to explore. This is a terrible detour. I was hoping I can go left. Well, that's an awful section. Nothing happened there at all. It was some weird splashing in the water, then nothing happened. Nothing came from that. 10 credits. Oh, okay. I did not see this. God, I was getting munched on. Nice. Still wasn't worth it. I didn't think there was an upgrade station back here. See outside. Am I in by Jupiter?
Elias, I made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bro. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes on the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building?
How many bullets I got? Eh, I only got 7. It's not enough to kill him. I think I need like 10. Well, you just refusing to run? No, wait.
Have a united day.
I'll definitely take that because they block a lot. Something must happen here. There's spikes. Pristine energy. His name Skunk Gun. Interesting. You guys saw me strafing to the left, right? Damn, you put me really far back, game.
UGC printing. Have a united day. UGC printing at your service.
I didn't realize they were giving me a new gun. That was the name of somebody. A shotgun? Ooh. Do I have it, or...
UJC Printing for all your needs. Please make a valid choice. Invalid selection.
Almost. Did it put me like all the way back, like I didn't even get the schematic for the gun type of far back? It did. Alright, you guys. That's a really far checkpoint. I'm tired. I'm gonna be on for a little while tomorrow. But yeah, probably not. I'm not gonna be streaming too long tomorrow. I don't know if I'll be streaming Sunday, because that's Christmas, so I'm not going to be streaming that day. But yeah, Father Boy Vinari Fallen. Sorry it was a shorty stream, but work is working me to death, so don't worry, we'll get through it. Get back to the good old times. I'm streaming for 12 hours a day somehow without a blink or yarn. But yeah, have a good night, and as always, I'll be seeing you all again.